Tool menus. Select Patch to add DMX devices to your main desktop. Select 3D to start the 3D Visualizer software. Select Standalone to save scenes into the hardware interface memory. Select Scan Library to start the editor software. Use Scan Library to create or modify the fixture profiles used in the software. Select DMX level to see the DMX output levels in graphical form.